So...
Show is over.
He's but one, yet fights like a score.
God's mercy. That's the unbending blade of Hornburg! Ulbrich Eisenberg!
You know my name. And so to business. Who will be the next to die?
It's you who be dying! Look about you! We have the numbers!
Enemy reinforcements! On the left flank! To Sir Ulbrich's side, men! The Blackguards have had their way for long enough!
Charge!
It matters not. We're done here. Sound the retreat! Withdraw to the rallying point!
Sir Ulbrich, I feared we would be too late.
Nothing I couldn't handle. Can you hold this position?
You make for His Majesty's camp, sir?
Just so. Our foe attacked from both flanks. We have no orders from the crowd. This concerns me.
His Majesty is well guarded, sir.
Sir Erhard is with him. I know this.
There is no stronger knight in the realm. Other than yourself, of course, my lord. With Sir Erhard at his side, surely His Majesty is in no danger.
Perhaps not, but we must be certain. I would know how the battle unfolds. Besides, word from the king always lifts the men's spirits.
As you wish, sir. We will hold this ground.
Be safe, and may the gods guide your blade.
And yours, Sir Ulbrich.
Heavens have mercy.
His Majesty's own guard, slain to the last man. Who could have done such a thing? Erhard, where is Erhard?
So, it was you.
Erhard, what is the meaning of this? What have you done?
Have you not eyes? The king is dead by my hand.
What madness? What treachery is this?
No madness here. I call it treachery, if you will.
I thought you a friend. A brother!
Brothers indeed. How many times did we cross swords like this in the practice yards? And how many times have I told you? I see your every move, Your every strike before it falls.
As I see yours.
Ah, but you've not seen everything. I saved one trick for the day I knew would come.
Always the same dream. Ah, Philip. What is it?
Krivens! How did you know it was me, sir?
One must always be on his guard, even when he rests. Yes, a knight... No. I am no knight. Just a man with a sword, and nothing more.
If you say so, sir. But there's lots of men what carry swords that can't do half of what you do. Oh, I almost forgot, sir. The headman's looking for you. Says he wants a word. He didn't say about what.
Tell him I'm on my way.
Yes, sir. I'll go on ahead and let him know, sir. He'll be in the square. You know the one.
How many years has it been since Hornburg fell? My liege lost. My land in ruin. I wandered aimlessly. After a time, I came to this village. Here, I earn my keep as a hired sword, hiding behind another man's name. Defending the villagers from bandit raids, teaching young men how to handle a blade. Not a glamorous life, but it puts food on my plate. A man like me knows only the battlefield, worth only as much as the blade at my side and the arm that swings it. When that blade fails to save my sworn liege, what does that make me? For years, I've asked myself that question. No answer still. At least, not one I like. One thing I do know is that I owe this village a debt. A debt I intend to repay. But that's enough brooding for one morning. The headman's waiting.
Berg, sir!
How there?
I see.
Yes.
Indeed.
Just so.
I see.
Ah.
I see.
Why, yes. Berg, sir.
As you wish.
Beg pardon? Repay you.
I see.
Berg, sir.
Let us fight with honor.
Now then.
Let us fight with honor. Victory! Victory! Have at you!
Out of my way!
The battle! Have at you!
Out of my way!
The thrill of the fight!
Ha ha ha!
I see.
Indeed.
Just so. What's this?
Yes.
I thank you.
I see. I see.
Hey, thanks. You got it!
That's right.
Damn it!
Look.
I swear on my blade.
Oddscots!
The hell?
indeed. Have at you. I will not fail. Now then. Truly joy. Have at you. I will cut you down. Victory shall be mine. Have at you. Out of my way. Victory shall be mine. The thrill of the fight.
That's right.
Hey, come on!
Indeed. What?
No. I see.
Ah.
I wonder.
Forgive me. As you wish.
Oh, heavens.
I swear on my blade.
Berg, sir.
Indeed.
The hell? That's right.
I will not fail.
I am ready.
Victory shall be mine. Victory shall be mine. I will cut you down.
I am ready.
No. Out of my way.
I am ready. I am ready.
Have at you. Victory shall be mine. The thrill of the fight.
Oi.
That's right! Hey, come on!
Bloody hell!
Hey, come on!
Stow your tongue.
Aye.
But...
Aye.
Sir!
Sorry I'm late. Got held up along the way.
Hi, look. It's the mighty Sir Berg in the flesh.
He is mad.
And how did he get in here anyway? Where are the lookouts?
Bleeding in the dirt, last I saw.
Sir!
Stay back!
Did he just... He parried the boss's blow!
Hang me, but I ain't never seen no one do that afore. You're quick, all right.
And strong.
Clearly, no common hedge knight, are you?
Just as you are no common brigand.
Never played.
Like it, do you? It just so happens to be a present from an old friend.
Earhart?
Oho! You know the man, do you now?
So it is his blade. As if I needed another reason to cut you down where you stand. How do you know Earhart, rogue? Speak, or I'll slice your throat!
You've got a score to say. Is that it? I can see it in your eyes. They blazed like fire when you said his name. Look, I don't know what passed between you and Earhart. But if you're looking to ask questions of me, my good sir, you'll have to earn the right!
I will not fail.
I am ready.
I will cut you down!
I am ready. The Lion Den. I am ready.
I think not.
I am ready.
Now then. I will cut you down!
I am ready.
How about this?
I'm ready.
How about this?
Victory shall be mine! I will cut you down!
I am ready.
The battle is truly joyous. I will cut you down!
How about you?
Battle is truly joy.
I am ready.
I will cut you down!
Damn! How about this?
I am ready.
Victory shall be mine!
battle is truly joined. Out of my way!
I am ready.
Have at you.
I am ready.
Battle is truly joined.
I am ready.
Victory shall be mine.
I am ready.
Have at
you. Now then. Battle is out of my way! Now then!
I am ready.
The battle is truly joined. Out of my way!
I am ready.
This.
I am ready.
Victory shall be mine.
I am ready.
Aye.
Oi.
I can see it in your eyes. Look!
That's right.
But
know.
You got it!
Indeed.
So you truly mean to leave us?
You have shown me nothing but kindness. I am forever in your debt.
Oh, it is we who owe you, friend. Were the choice mine to make, you would stay with us forever. But it is your life to live.
I'll never forget all you've done for us, sir.
The next time any dirty brigands come after us, we'll give them a good kicking in your name.
We're no knights, sir, but you've taught us well. We can protect our home, or at least.
Glad to hear it.
I'm sorry, sir. Philip. He wouldn't come. Didn't want you to see him crying, most like.
I understand. Tell the boy I'm counting on him to grow strong and to look after his dear mother.
Thank you, sir. I will.
When you've done whatever it is you must do, pray. Come back and visit us. No matter how far your journey takes you, you'll always have a home here.
Thank you. And with that, I had best...
Philip!
It's all right. It was a good blow, lad. Strong.
I'm going to keep training while you're away. Then, when you come back, I'll be even stronger. And then, maybe I could...
Aye. I'll get stronger too, and we'll see each other again. You have my word.
You better not forget! A knight always keeps his word!